How you doing? Checking in today. Checking in? Yeah, your band?
Oh. I can just do last name. Everett?
Uh-huh.
Did you get your room number yet?
Not yet.
Okay. So first left up ahead, they'll be waiting for you in the lobby.
All right, thank you.
Enjoy your stay. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. He didn't say welcome home.
P-foul now.
So here we are. We arrived at Disney's Old Key West Resort. This is our home resort. I'm going to spin the camera, kind of let you guys see. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful, gorgeous day here. Holiday season. And you see our room is right off of the golf course. I don't know if you guys can see that, but there are some golfers over there. Looks like they're trying to putt out. All right, so let's go see the room. I'll take y'all up the stairs. We'll go to the room and let's see if I get a welcome home. Now this is a one bedroom at Old Key West. This is actually our home resort. Let's see if anybody's home.
Hey, come on in.
Well.
Welcome to the one bedroom at Old Key West.
Fancy meeting you here. All right. Well, I'm gonna turn it over to Dawn now, and she'll give you a tour of the one bedroom. I'm sure she'll show you everything.
Come on in, take a look. Nice. All right. This is the one bedroom.
Might work.
Well, Everett's worked. This is the kitchen. We're here for Thanksgiving, so we will be really nice, right? Here's the little patio outside. Sitting in these chairs. There's people playing golf. We're on the second floor. Some of these buildings have three floors, as you can see over there. But this particular one only has two. Right across that bridge on the other side is the pool and the recreation area. There goes a Disney bus. All right, now let's go inside. That's to our bedroom, but we'll walk through the other way so I can show you. Now on the other side of this door is a, what they call a studio lock off. So if you wanted to have a two bedroom, this door would open And the second bedroom, a bathroom, a little kitchen set, KitchenAid area would be on that side. Got a full laundry room. And here's the bedroom. It's got a nice TV. And as I said before, this door also goes out to the patio. This is the bathroom area, closet. Didn't really hang anything up. This is the bathroom. A nice shower. They give you shampoo and everything that you need. Really nice. And if you want to take a whirlpool bath, still be able to. Sit there and, I don't know, maybe watch TV. You can do that too. So this is the one bedroom at Old Key West in Orlando. Home away from home. Ta-ta for now. We are off to Hollywood Studios. See you then.
We wake. woods and see the sun. Side by side, our fears are done. Oh, the good times just begun.
Happy New Year, everyone, from Retired Life Ollie Style.
Now it's time for us to get to getting.
Get to getting.
See you real soon.